Well, just seen a drug deal go down. A guy that I have a picture of that was on the train. And I snapped a picture of. Just bought drugs off of them. Steve and Joe over in the alley. Energy Street, over where the Oyster Bar is. And I ran into Bar 15. Oh, by the way, Brittany and John were outside there. He told Brittany to pull up her hood. No, didn't come the police. I was down there being watched by the police in a run van. Brittany and John also went into Bar 15. And Andy and another woman from home, she's a prostitute, we're outside. Andy's been, she was outed before by several people about dealing drugs.